I know that maybe from being behind the scenes and knowing the people that you've supported and the initiatives that you've gotten behind, and the change that we have experienced in America was from generous people like you. And from the bottom of my heart, thank you very much, Marc. And it's with my pleasure to give you your 2014 Cannabis Culture Award. And a big hug.
We have to be the ones to go to the oppressors, to go to the powerful ones and say, do it this way. Do it the right way. Do it with the consciousness of medical marijuana, of hemp, of the industrial purposes, of the jobs you can create. Do it from these perspectives.
I smuggled, you know, from where it was to where it wasn't.
When they asked me why you do these culture awards, I told people, well, this is a museum. And in 100 years, I think they remember you in 1,000 years.
It's a tremendous honor. I feel I don't deserve it. You know, I just smuggled, really. But I'm delighted to receive it.